It's interesting. SpongeBob's bed is made up of three mattresses piled one on top of the other. And people sometimes ask if this is because he has a bad back or back problems. The answer, of course, is he has no back. He's an invertebrate, completely spineless. So I think it's just personal choice that SpongeBob makes.